Welcome to another 4PC Help tutorial. Here I will show you how to download the ProxyDroid app on your PC or Mac. ProxyDroid is available only on Android, so you will first have to download and use a software called Android Emulator. Don't worry, it's free. For this tutorial, we will use the BlueStacks Emulator, which is one of the most popular ones. If you want to search for another one, we have a list of many emulators and all the pros and cons. You can find the link in the description. So, let's start. First, type BlueStacks on your browser and open the site. You will see at the center of the page, in the top right, a green download button. Click it and then click the downloaded file in order to start the installation process. This will take a few minutes, so be patient and wait. When the installation is completed, BlueStacks will load automatically Google Play and it will ask you to sign in to your Google account. So, you should click Sign In, type your email address, then your password and click Next. Click Agree to the Google Play Terms, accept the Google Service Settings, and now again accept the Terms of Service. The default browser is Google Chrome, so it will ask you if you want to install any other browser. Click No in order to continue with Google Chrome. Now you will have to type ProxyDroid in the search bar in order to find the application. When you find it, click Install and wait till the installation is completed. When this is done, click Open and it's ready. After that, you can use ProxyDroid via BlueStacks in the same way you would use it on your smartphone. For more tutorials like this or technology tips for your PC, go to 4pchelp.com and subscribe to this channel. And don't forget to smash the like button if you like it. Share your tips and opinions in the comments below.